Hello everyone, today we continue with Unit 10. How much time do we have? Lesson 1, words. Open your book, page 74. We have two main parts. Part 1, listen.
Listening 86. Listen and point.
Money. Passenger. Arrivals. Departures. Luggage. Passport. Magazine. Newspaper.
Listen and repeat.
Listen and repeat.
Money.
Money.
Passenger.
Passenger.
Arrivals.
Arrivals.
Departures.
Departures.
Luggage.
Luggage.
Passport.
Passport.
Magazine.
Magazine.
Newspaper.
Newspaper. We move to the next main part. Listen and read. In this part, we have four parts. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Move to the part 1. Listen and read.
So excited about our vacation. How much time do we have before our flight, Mom?
We have lots of time. Leave your luggage here and look in the store.
Part 2.
How much money do you have?
$5.
Me too.
Part 4, Part 3.
Not another magazine, Holly. How many magazines do you have already?
Hundreds. Okay, maybe not.
I have an idea. Because we don't have much money, let's put it together and buy one really nice thing.
Part 4.
So, what did you buy?
Present for you!
Me? Thank you. You know I love chocolates.
It's to say thank you for taking us on vacation.
Now the time for us to answer the question. Look at the bad question number 1. How the mass feel about their vacation? Listen and answer correctly.
So excited about our vacation.
How much time do we have before our flight, Mom?
So the answer is, he's so excited. Now move to the next question. Question number 2. Do they have lots of time? Listen and answer.
We have lots of time. Leave your luggage here and look in the stores.
So the answer is, yes, they do. Move to the third question. How much money do they have in total? Listen and answer.
How much money do you have?
$5.
Me too.
So the answer is 15. The next question. What do they do with their money? Listen and answer.
Not another magazine, Holly. How many magazines do you have already?
Hundreds. Okay, maybe not.
I have an idea. Because we don't have much money, let's put it together and buy one really nice thing.
So the answer is, they put their money together and buy a really nice thing. The last question. Does their mom like chocolates? Listen and
later.
So, what did you buy?
A present for you.
For me? Thank you. You know I love chocolates.
It's to say thank you for taking us on vacation.
So the answer is, yes, he does. Now we continue with Unit 10, Lesson 1, Work, with your workbook, page 68. In this lesson, you have two main parts. Part 1, read and circle correct work. Question number 1. You have to choose between true work, passport, and luggage. Sentence. You own the best you take on vacation, so you choose the word luggage. Luggage, you own the best you take on vacation. Sentence number 2. You have to choose between true work, passport, and departures. Sentence. Your is a little book with your name, photo, and information about where you're from. So you choose the word passport. Your passport is a little book with your name, photo, and information about where you're from. Sentence number 3. You have to choose between true work, money, and magazine. Sentence. You use to buy things from the store. So you choose the word money. You use money to buy things from store. Sentence number 4. You had to choose between two words, magazine and newspaper. Sentence. You read a to see what's happening in the world. So you choose the word newspaper. You read a newspaper to see what's happening in the world. Sentence number 5. You had to choose between two words, money and departure. The sentence. When you are go on vacation, you go through at the airport. You choose the word departure. When you are go on vacation, you go through departure at the airport. Sentence number 6. You had to choose between two words, arrival and departure. Sentence. When your plan lands, you go through. So you choose the word arrivals. When your plane lands, you go through arrival. Sentence number 7. You had to choose between true work, passenger, and magazine. Sentence. You can read at the airport before you get on the plane. So you choose the word magazine. You can read a magazine at the airport before you get on the plane. Sentence number 8. You had to choose between two words, luggage and passenger. Sentence. Is a person who travels on a plane. So you choose the word passenger. A passenger is a person who travels on a plane. Part 2. Listen and check the box. Question number 1. What should can do? Listen and choose the letter.
1. What should Hang do?
The plane's landed now, Hang. Did you like reading your newspaper?
It's not a newspaper. It's a magazine. It's about cars. I really liked it.
Good. Can you stand up now, please? Here, hold these bags as well.
Okay.
So you choose letter A. Question number 2. What did Hang look for? Listen.
What did Hang look for?
Do you have everything?
Yes. No!
What are you looking for? It's not your passport, is it?
No, it's my money. Ah, there it is. It was in my magazine.
Good. I'm glad you found it.
So you choose letter 8. Question number 3. Where are going to meet Hang's dad? Listen.
Where are they going to meet Hang's dad?
Okay, Hang. We need to go and collect our luggage. Then, we are going to meet your dad.
Is he meeting us in arrivals?
No, there are no chairs there. So we're meeting him near departures.
Okay.
So you choose letter C. Question number 4. What area of the airport did Kang like most? Listen.
4. What area of the airport did Kang like most?
Did you enjoy flying?
Yes, although it was a bit boring just reading my magazine.
Oh no. What did you like?
I liked departures. There were lots of things to see. Arrivals wasn't so interesting, though. They just checked my passport and then we left.
So you choose the letter B. Now the time for you to review all the new scrolls. In this part, you have to match the picture with the words. Picture number 1. With the words. Money. Picture number 2. With the word. Passenger. Picture number 3. With the word. Arrival. Picture number 4. With the word. Departures. Now, picture number 5 with the word luggage. Picture number 6 with the word newspaper. Picture number 7 with the word passport. Picture number 8 with the word magazine. At the end for our lesson, at home, you learn by heart this new word. Then, read and listen carefully again the dialogue, page 74. Thank you for your attention. See you next lesson.